What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz. As always, like the video, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Patreon, all at Ionian Gaming. That being said, this video is not meant for young kids, so if you are a young kid or have a problem with adult language and or content, please turn this video off now. It's not going to get any better. Alright, so we are in Hollow Bastion. And I'm picking up basically where I left off last time I was here. I did do a little bit of off-camera grinding. And I did complete the Hercules Cup tournament, which was my last video. This is part 22 of my Kingdom Hearts 1 playthrough for the PlayStation 4. However, this is a remastered version of the PlayStation 3 game, which was in turn a remastered version of the PlayStation 2 game. A long, long time ago, your boy Roz did a lot of playing in this game. By a lot, I mean I found everything, I beat everything in this game. I'm not going to do it in this game, this playthrough. I'm not a completionist anymore. This is probably one of the few games that I've done everything in. And let me tell you something. It's very rewarding to complete a game 100%, but it is also a gigantic pain in the ass. Really weird because I spend a lot of fucking time in this game, in this level. We have that. We only have two. Okay, so we have two doors on this level. This is the library. And this is also a pain in the ass. Missing from that shelf. That is a K. Library parts of this game are just absolutely gorgeous. That's a T. I'm gonna save it. You always want to save. Again. Oh. That's how you get the book down. Okay, I got the A. Dalmatians? No, ultimate. See what happens. This is stupid. Why don't you know I'm gonna get it eventually, so why don't you just give it to me in the first motherfuck. This actually serves a purpose, guys. So, I think it does. I think it's a very important part of the game. I just don't know what part it is. Put that on. H is missing. God damn it! Be a fucking librarian here. Okay, I got the H. Halfred. Oh, it's upstairs. That's right. This is probably... I probably did this to get a Dalmatian, I swear to God. I know I did. There is probably no reason for this other than to get a Dalmatian. Lift stop. It's gonna take me back down for no apparent reason other than, you know, fuck it. I had nothing better to do than just ride around this lift for a video. Fucking hate this game. Okay. as we're getting close to the end of this series, I just have Hollow Bastion to finish up Winnie the Pooh Land and the End of the World to actually complete the game. Tell me what game you want me to play next, because I don't know. I was thinking another Zelda, but I don't know for sure. Candle's out. Magic.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Stuff on fire here, guys.
See ya.
Sockets. Three? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Three. God damn it. Alright, so where would these sockets be at? So I gotta find four fucking emblems here. I'm gonna save this because I feel that I need to at this point. This video might be a three-parter, not gonna lie. Alright, let's go here to the entrance hall. Hard as I thought, and it might be infinitely worse. Alright, I'm gonna be targeting a bunch of shit here for lack of better things to do. So I need two more pieces here to unlock this. is the library. Let's go into the lift shop again, or the lift stop, or... Where is the lift stop? No, that's not it. Library. There were two doors in the library. So let's figure this shit out, guys. Where were there two doors? I unlocked a door. I am going to be targeting everything right now, too, with the right target button to see if I can, if something pops up, as you never know. An emblem. I can't get that fucking lucky, honestly, guys. I also can't get the fucking thing to spin to the point where I can get the thing open. There we go. AP up. That does not help. Helpful, folks. I mean, Dalmatians are useful if I ever go back to the Dalmatian house, so they're probably crawling with puppies. But and I'm sure I'm going to get something for returning them. For some reason, I also remember I used to grind out levels in this place like there was no tomorrow, and I'm not seeing level grinding right now.
See ya!
There's nothing here, really. What's that over there? That appears to be outside on the far side. And it is... Let's go outside. Let's go do some investigating. Let's go up. I want to investigate these fucking statues real quick. Something's Something tells me there's something off about them. Show me your crushing power. Okay, so that's the third. See here, where did I find all these emblem pieces? I found three of them in here. So reason tends to dictate they're all in this room. Out of the ordinary. Okay, that one was the one that I... Okay, so this one I have to just move. Let's go and see if we can. Let's switch out Donald for Beast and see if I can get like some kind of mighty swing with the Beast, because apparently Sora is not strong enough. Let's go over here and do this. smashing power. If I needed Beast for that, but we're gonna say it helped. It certainly didn't hurt. Fuck is that chest pop up? Back up there. We're gonna switch out Beast with Donald again. And then we're gonna finish this shit. Sorry guys, this is taking me a little bit longer than I planned on. I honestly figured I'd be done by now with this, but...
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Yes, give yourself to the dark side. All right, now this is where we stop.
This is it.
Why? God damn you, Donald! Why did I not... Oh, go into the... lift room, dumbass. Let's go back to the lift shop here. To upper level, okay. This one will take me a while, I think. Is there anything here? Worth it, no. So what the fuck? Entrance hall. Okay. Do I want to go to the lower level? We'll come back to this. We'll revisit this. We'll swing back. Moving. I don't know how fast we're moving. And I don't know where we're moving to. Still moving, I guess. Are we moving backwards? No, we're moving to the far side over here. Okay. So this looks like where we want to go. Maybe. Worst case scenario, guys, I find a save point. Blue Trinity. Let's figure out what this one does. Thank you. like we're going down this way here. To the lift shop. God damn it. This lift shop shit's getting on my nerves already. Great crest. Still going up, so we're making forward progress. That's the important part. And we are. God, Donald! You fucking dick! Quit fucking casting time stop on shit that I'm attacking. Yeah, guys, why don't you just fucking use my hype potions like they're made of money, or they're not made of anything.
Come on.
As I said, we would swing back to that, and we are. Alright, then we can swing back up around. Okay, this isn't really that difficult as far as using your brain goes, but this is also a lot harder than I remember it being. And that's mostly because I don't remember using my brain at all playing this game last time. I remember using my Brady strategy guide. Ooh, fuck that. I don't remember using my brain that much in this game. Oh shit. Mild heart attack here. I do know if you fall off here, you have to start at the beginning. That I do remember very. Alright. I think we can go back now. Let's get back to the lift shop here. Guys are fucking expensive. Like your fucking children, I swear to God.
See, the path has emerged at last.
Yes. The keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Impossible! The princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
So, some quick side stories here, in case you didn't know. Ansem's taken over Riku.
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it! After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
All right, Maleficent. Let's get it on. Now, bud, I'm in the middle of the video.
Come on!
Go dragon form already, you ugly bitch. What are you doing over there? Okay, not a big fan of that. Fucking using my high potions. I really don't need you guys. Other than to be potion carriers. Jennifer Aniston, you ugly whore. Donald learn cheer. Ansem report number 5. Alright, save spot. This is where the video ends, guys. We will be picking up here again almost immediately after this. So until next time, guys, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Patreon, all at Eonian Gaming. Till next time, guys, this is Roz saying peace out.